just open your Jupyter notebook and let me know first whether you all have opened Jupyter notebook or not. Just open the Jupyter notebook first. Shima, have you opened the Jupyter notebook?
Ma'am, I am opening.
Okay. Pavani, Punita,
Vita. Yes, ma'am, it's open.
Okay. So, you have to take down these things, okay? We have covered now probability mass function. Okay, then some kind of cumulative density function. So how to write codes and how to compute, okay? How to do computation of different probability distribution. We have to learn these things first. Then we have to learn hypothetical testing also. So just take down these things, okay? And run the code also, okay? I think you will not have any issues in understanding the things. Because suppose this is binomial distribution, you know what are the parameters. N is your N and P. N is your size and P is the probability of the of success. So the how do we use, we have used binom function present in this tax module, okay? So then we can declare this x to be a binomial random variable. So if you want to know the probability mass function for three, for the value of three, okay, then you have to apply this PMF on x, CDF on x, mean of x, that is expected mean, okay, or long-term average mean. We have covered all these concepts, so I don't think you will have any issue. So just take down these things and run the code.
Ma'am, what is written in the first line?
Import NumPy as NP. Do you have any problem in the font size?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
And please zoom it.
Yes, I'm zooming. Just wait. Just wait. Wait. Okay. Zoom option is not available here. Straight. Okay, just wait for 1 minute. Try to take down. I'm just doing something.
Ma'am, please show first line complete. Ma'am?
Yes, tell me what happened.
Ma'am, first, please show first line complete.
Yes, so, okay. Are you not able to read the second line?
No, ma'am, I don't have written first line.
I cannot understand what is your problem. Have you taken down this entire snippet of code? Import NumPy as np2plt.show?
No, ma'am.
Why?
Ma'am, I'm just writing it.
You have just told me now, you have taken down the first line?
Ma'am, actually my notebook opened late, so I don't taken down the first line.
No, this is the first line. Don't go by the number. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am.
Tell me, what are you asking? I tried to zoom it, but there is no such option available on Jupyter Notebook.
Ma'am.
Yes, tell me what happened.
Ma'am, in the last line, x, that is small x or capital X, x is equal to np dot arrange.
Small x, lower x. Now this is just a variable, not random variable. Uppercase X is your random variable. By convention, we denote such things. You must go through a random variable. Then you will not ask me this question.
Ma'am, I have run the code, but it's not showing, means output is not showing.
Just wait. First, I try to do this. Okay. Now it is good. I just zoom in the browser. No. Okay. Then it will make an effect. Just check what you have written. Okay. Understood. This plt.show is redundant on Jupyter Notebook, but it is must if you want to run on PyCharm or any other .py files. Okay. Understood. Just check what problem you are doing. What problem you are facing, just check, okay? Who has not got output?
Ma'am, it's me, Punita Pandey.
Now, have you checked everything is right or not?
Yes, ma'am, everything is correct.
If I find anything wrong, then I will not excuse you, okay? Because you and Seema both are doing this kind of mistakes. Check word by word. Have you installed all the packages? By default, Pandas and NumPy are installed. It comes along with the Anaconda package, Anaconda environment. So we don't need to install that. What sort of error you are getting?
Ma'am, name error.
Name error. So you have definitely done some sort of mistake. That is typing error. Go through. What happened to the rest? Except Punita, everyone else can run this snippet of code successfully or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, okay. Ma'am. Got the output.
Punita, have you checked?
Yes, ma'am. I've got the output.
Where is the issue? Where was the issue?
Ma'am, a matplotlib wasn't installed, so I installed it.
Take down this.
Yes, ma'am, done.
Take down this.
Yes, ma'am, done.
Have you all taken down these two things? You also have to take down the comments, okay? Otherwise, you cannot understand later. Shima, Punita?
Done, ma'am.
Done. Okay. Now take this. Now take down.
Ma'am, done.
Take down this.
Ma'am,
yes, tell me,
ma'am, which symbol is used here? Beans,
And then in square brackets, one.
One colon.
Ma'am, then?
Colon. You don't know colon?
Ma'am, no. Then the symbol, it is plus sign or something
plus,
else?
Plus.
Okay, ma'am.
ma'am.
Yes, tell me.
Ma'am, can you please tell me what is written here? PDF is equal to stars.norm, N-O-R-M.
Which line?
Ma'am, line number 13.
Star dot beans.
No, ma'am, below that. Ma'am, this no. PDF is equal to stars dot.
Bean of underscore centers.
Ma'am, it's norm, N O R M.
Yes, N O R M, normal distribution.
Ma'am, I have written the same, but it's showing name error.
Probability density function. Because this bean centers is what sort of histogram? It just represents the distribution of continuous variable. Okay.
Ma'am, I have written the same, but it's showing name error.
Again, you have done something wrong. Norm.pdf, have you written that? And bean underscore centers.
Yes, ma'am. Everything is same.
What sort of error you are getting?
Ma'am, it's showing name error in line number 13.
Have you used this from SciPy import stats?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Show your screen. Just share your screen with me. You have done wrong. Name error check. This is bean centers and you have created beans centers. I have already told you now. You have done some sort of typing error. Not that one. Look, that is a commented line that does not get executed. Beans centered, and here you have passed bean center. Again, you have done wrong. Look, it is bean centered and you have passed bean centers. So how can you expect that will run? Again, you are wrong. Oh my God. It is bean, you have written B-I-N-S, B-I-N-S. You just remove that S. You just remove that S because I have not you. It is up to you what sort of variable name you want to use, but it is not required here because whatever I have written, written in my snippet of code, you just follow that. Just go to this line where this 0.5 into bean has been mentioned. Just go to that line. Come here, just remove the S from beans. Not from that. Why are you doing this kind of chaos? I cannot understand. Yes, from the user variable. Yes. Now come to this. PDF equal to bean centers. Add an S. Yes. Now run. Don't show me such errors next time. You have to check your errors first yourself. Okay, you have to solve the issue yourself. If you do such typing error, then it is not good. Okay, stop sharing your screen. Have you all done this?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Then this is something commented lines. Okay. So you just take down these things. Okay.
Ma'am will type these commented lines.
Yes, you just type these commented lines, okay? Those are not executable codes, na? But it is required for understanding, okay? For understanding what binomial distribution is, okay? What are the parameters are and how does it work, okay? So you have to take down, okay? And guys, be first, because if you take too much time, then it is not good, because I cannot complete the session. Okay, you have to be a little bit first.
Ma'am, can you please scroll down?
Have you all taken down?
Yes, ma'am.
The right hand part?
Yes, ma'am, done.
This one is discrete as it can be only head or tails, whereas height of people is continuous as it can be 170, 170.1, 170.11, and so on.
Yes, ma'am.
Even the height may be 170.00001 also. Okay. So that's why it is continuous. Okay. So now take down this. Okay.
Yes, ma'am, done.
Have you taken down this line?
Yes, ma'am. It's showing my histogram.
The dist plot. Import seaborne as SNS.
Yes, ma'am. Done.
Have you got this?
Yes, ma'am.
You have got this now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So this was done up to 17th line you have done.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So take down this.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, can you please show the right-hand side of the commented lines?
Done.
Yes, ma'am.
Have you run it?
Yes, ma'am, done.
Have you got this output? The density curve?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now take down this. Have you all taken down?
Done, ma'am.
Okay. Punita, Shima?
Done, ma'am.
Okay. Now take down this. Yeah, how many are remaining? Yes. Lot of things today. Okay, take down.
Yes, ma'am, done.
Take down this one.
Yes, ma'am, done.
Take down this one.
Ma'am, ma'am, in the fourth line, such that n dot n yes, ma'am, s n into p is nearly equal to
lm lambda.
Yes, ma'am, done.
Okay. Now take down these two lines.
Yes, ma'am, done.
Take down this one.
Yes, ma'am, done.
Done, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Take down this.
Yes, I'm done.
Take down this one.
Yes, ma'am, done.
Is it, this is done, everyone has?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now take these.
Ma'am, done.
Have you taken this, all these lines?
All yes, ma'am.
Lines?
Yes, ma'am.
You have to take down the commented lines, okay? Now take this.
I'm done.
Take down this.
What is written in the first line? Multi normal.
Multinomial. You have done a binomial, then multinomial. That is more than two outputs. Okay. You have dealt with success and failure, toss, hit and toss. But when you will get three type of or four type of outputs, that is called multinomial distribution. Okay. Multinomial distribution is a generalization of binomial distribution. That means binomial distribution is a specialization of multinomial distribution. That is, binomial only distribution only have, it only deals with two outputs, okay? Take down the first line, then for the second line, I will move scroll. Okay, that is must be only one of two, okay?
What is the second line?
Yeah.
Where scenarios must be only one of the. Ma'am, done.
Take down.
After similarity, what is written?
Ma'am, done.
Take down this one. Take down this one.
Yes, ma'am, done.
Take this one. PLT.show is a redundant code, okay? It is in, mandatory when you want when you are running the same code on different tool like PyCharm, okay, or if you save your code as .py file, okay. But on Jupyter Notebook, it is redundant. So you can comment out, you can comment out this line PLT.show, okay. I will give those. I will give explanation of this snippet of codes in the next session, and I will also want you to do some coding on hypothetical testing, and I will explain the J-test, one-tail, T-test, two-tail T-test, okay, in paired T-test, and then chi-square and ANOVA, okay, some non-parametric test, okay.
Yes, ma'am, done.
So today, that's it. I will not continue further today. Okay, Anish, are you there? Anish?